Hello everybody, this is Terry Jeanette with the Tapping Flamingo. Today's video is all about the Pirate Pretties Jewelry Challenge. The monthly double color jewelry collaboration challenge, actually. And today the challenge was for us to use the two colors of burgundy and green. And then the options were to either use gunmetal or silver. I used silver. And to make either an ornament or a necklace. I made an ornament. And then to have some type of focal. And on this particular piece, we have this Christmas tree as the focal. It is a green glass Christmas tree with a little burgundy red ornaments on it and has a little white striping. And it is a bead. I took some 20 gauge silver wire and I threaded it up through these beads. We have two golden glass pearls and then this little glass red bicone. And I just wrapped the wire, made a little loop at the top and put this burgundy ribbon on it. And then at the bottom, I just curled the wire around some round nose pliers and rolled it up until it got to the bottom. So we have this little small ornament that looks actually pretty nice on the tree. I can actually also use this on my Blythe dolls. They have a little string that comes out of their head that's attached to their eye mechanism that when you pull it, their eyes change colors. And a lot of people like to decorate the string on them. I make zipper pulls. I call them a Blythe pull charm, but they're basically just a zipper pull. All we need to do is to add a jump ring with a lobster claw clasp on it, and then I could hook it to that, the little string there.
This is basically what I'm talking about. This string right here goes in the back of their head, and when you pull it, it changes their eyes. Their eyes will shut, and when they open back up, they're a different color. But this string right here, I just like to make zipper pulls and hang these little beads off of them. They're easy to change out. So I could do that with that ornament, but I'm gonna hang it on my tree.
Here it is on my tree.
Maybe next year I'll use it as a Blythe pull charm. I'd like to thank y'all for joining me today. Go check out all the other participants. I'll leave a hashtag in the description box below so you can just go click on it and see all the other participants of this challenge. Y'all have a great day. This is Terry Jeanette with the Tapping Flamingo signing out for now. Bye-bye.